Zoe, I'm 15, and this time, you nailed it. I'm totally the girl on the horse.
Our little stables rose from the ashes and beat Holloway at the County Cup. And now we've got our sights set on the Junior Nationals.
I'm here to ride.
Is this a joke?
I just spent my entire life savings on these weird horse pants.
I'm deadly serious.
Going to Junior Nationals is a big chance for you. No more drama, no more horse thieves.
I see you've all met our new trainer, James Forsythe.
This horse is a machine. You need to learn how to use it properly.
Holloway stole our cup.
Holloway?
The other stables on the island? We beat them at the county show for the first time ever, and now they're out for revenge.
Let's not play games. We're going to destroy you at Junior Nationals.
I mean, who wants that kind of pressure?
Not us.
I want Raven. No, the horse will do. You have to win Nationals. If you don't, Meredith, she'll sell Raven.
What?
Are you asking me to stay away from Zoe?
I'd feel better knowing that I had your word for it.
I'm sure you would.
We can't keep going on like this. You need to decide.
Once and for all.
3, 2, 1, ride!
Pony Squad, assemble!
That's not a thing, Becky.
Yet.
We are Team Brightfields.
This is war.